Remold around this one of a multi-dimensional speckles of reality resonates, or you could say it creates an interference pattern within the fabric of space. If we were to look closely at an individual human being, we would find that the body is made up of a mass of resonating particles, and is in itself a universe. All information exists here and now within our own consciousness. There are places we could go within our consciousness that unite our being with the cosmos. We need to align our mind to our cosmic mind if we are going to find any of the purposes of our existence, or to find answers to some of the unexplained problems, especially as we are heading towards one of the most important takeaways in the history of our time frame.
Thank you. Thank you. From your world to all worlds.